On Tuesday, Tanzania confirmed its first known case of Marburg virus disease. So far, 8 cases have been confirmed, including 5 deaths. More than 160 contacts have been identified and are being monitored. National responders, trained jointly by WHO and the US CDC, have been deployed to the affected region to carry out further investigations, monitor contacts, and provide clinical care.